negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Copy that. Be careful, you're on a knife's edge down there.
Roger that.
Killed all these guys around here, so I shouldn't have any problems. Oh my god, are you serious? Who the hell does that?
Спокойно, парень. Сейчас мы просто прогуляемся. Ты здесь неплохой парень. Ты просто выполняешь приказы. Не хочется убивать тебя за это.
Just knock him on the back side of the head.
Проснешься и поймешь, что поступил правильно.
He's asleep. Crouch down.
We're in.
Tap into the security system from there.
Да, не знаю, будь что мне добрый человек. Спросил, кого ты хочешь.
Кого хочу?
Ра, известно, точка моего командира.
Ну-ну, надеюсь, на того стайла.
Нет, никак.
О, man, that was tricky.
Transmitting now.
Copy, we're reading it. It's gonna take us a few to decrypt. Far support's on standby to cover your escape. While we're working on the security data, get your targeting beacons in place. We've hacked the alarm system and isolated the camp from the prison. If you have to get loud, it shouldn't be a problem now.
Hunter's cleared hot. Copy.
Where'd it go? Roger, but I'm still gonna keep it as quiet as I can. Only one guy. Looks like I'm clear all the way in.
Это закончится.
two snipers. Alright, so far so good. I'm gonna put up the drone again to mark targets. Like we're good. Sneaky, sneaky. I gotta get up close to these guys so I can take them out both in the first couple seconds since you get slowed down. This guy looks to be a patrol, and this guy seems to be stationary. I wonder if there's a way around so I can take them both out. Mm-hmm. Good. Four targets. One of them in a building. Damn. targeting the fuel drums. That's the only one left. All right. Damn. It's behind a structure. Come on, pop on out.
Overlord, Hunter's in. Heading down now.
Copy, Hunter. We've got zero visibility on those lower levels. You'll have to locate the President yourself.
Finding him shouldn't be a problem. I'm more concerned about getting him out.
This isn't your typical VIP grab. President Belodin's ex-military. Once you spring him, he'll know how to handle himself.
How's he gonna feel about Americans bailing him out?
You'll have to ask him.
Yeah.
Oh, this should be all right.
Good luck down there.
Roger, Overlord. Back in a few.
This is gonna be...